From WCRX FM Studios at 33 East Ida B. Wells Drive, it's Sessions at 33. Today's guest is...
Hey, my name is Jose Israel, and today I'm performing at WCRX FM Radio, Chicago's underground radio. Cool thing about this place is that Columbia College is one of the only colleges in Chicago with a radio station, which is sick. I just walked into the wall. I make alternative rock music, born and raised in Chicago, Illinois. I've been playing guitar for like 6 years, and fun fact about me, I'm a little bit of a gamer. I have an album coming out soon called Abstractions of Blue. I'm actually playing a couple songs from that record today. But the first song I'm gonna play is called Arms, which is my newest single. I'm also playing a Fall Out Boy cover, which is a secret for now. And speaking of secrets, you might have to get quiet in here because they're actually taping. Hey, what's up? My name is Jose Israel. You're watching Sessions at 33. To my left here is Jake. This first song is my newest single called Arms. One, two, three, four.
How long till you grow to dust? They said you never grow. Why to wear the trust? A star is not home. When you realize we're better off too far apart, 'cause when we meet again, there's more to talk about. And yeah, I miss you, but what's new? I'll just pass like life lived in symmetry, and I can't kiss you wrapped fingertips. I'll put my arms around your memory, baby.
That one's called Arms. It's my newest single. This next one is actually off an album I got coming out pretty soon. Oops. I'm just going to switch guitars real quick. This one's called Friend of a Friend. You ready? Just stand. Go. Ready to go? All right.
Thought I knew myself until I fell. What you would, cars are motel, and no one ever stays for good. I'm here for the ride, a story I can share with you. We're melting tonight, a moment in time. A trail in my brain is never enough. The is how we end. I'll see you again, friend of a friend. You want my time from me, closet is empty. I'll see you again, friend of a friend. You want my time from me.
Switch back, and then Jake's gonna get out of here. Everybody say thank you, Jake. I'm just kidding. Thank you, Jake.
All right.
These next two are, I'm gonna do solo. So the fourth song I have to tune down, so this next one's actually gonna be the cover. And this is actually a Fall Out Boy song. It's called My Heart Is the Worst Kind of Weapon. And I really like it, so here we go.
Spent most of last night dragging this leg for the corpses of all my past mistakes. Sell me out, jokes on you, we were soft, you are the wound. Empty another bottle and let me tear you to pieces. This is me wishing you into the worst. I'm the kind of kid that can't let anything go. But you wouldn't know a good thing if it came up and slit your throat. Your remorse hasn't fallen on deaf ears, rather ones that just don't care. Cause I know that you're in between arms somewhere, next to heartbeats where you shouldn't dare sleep. Now I teach you a lesson for keeping secrets from me. Take your taste back, peel back your skin, and try to forget how it feels inside. You should try singing once in a while. Once in a while, take your taste back, peel back your skin, and try to forget how it feels inside. You should try singing once in a while. Oh, and did you hear the news? I could dissect you and gut you on the stage. Not as eloquent as I may have imagined, but it will get the job done. You're done. Every line is plotted and designed to leave you standing on your bedroom window's ledge. And everyone else that it hits, that it gets to, is nothing more than collateral damage. Take your taste back, peel back your skin, and try to forget how it feels inside. You should try saying no once in a while. Take your taste back, peel back your skin, and try to forget how it feels inside. You should try saying no once in a while. Oh, once in a while.
I gotta tune real quick. This next song is called If I Could. It's an open D tuning. And it's the last song on my debut album, Abstractions of Blue, available on streaming. All right, here we go.
I think too much about stupid stuff that only happened once. My father's mother passed not long ago, but I still take her pills, 'cause CVS won't fill my prescription. Welcome to America. I wouldn't go anywhere else if I could. I would go if I could. I would go.
Thank you. Follow me on Instagram at Jose Israel Music.
Yeah, whatever. Cool.
Thanks for listening to Sessions at 33. Special thanks to the students of Columbia College Chicago who worked on the production of this episode, as well as the Career Center and Communication Department. Check out our other videos on the WCRX FM YouTube channel, and listen to our other Sessions at 33 wherever you find your podcasts.